Off the faceoff, Lightning have it. Here's a shot by Shattenkirk. They score! Tipped out in front of the net by Ondrej PALAT. As Shattenkirk let it go, and the Lightning finally break through for the game-opening goal.
Lightning have two guys in front. Ondrej PALAT actually wins the faceoff and does a nice job at it. He doesn't take that many. And then he goes right to the front of the net. That's a nasty redirection. At first, I thought Brayden Point is the one that had touched it in front. But PALAT went straight from the faceoff circle and knocked that one down. And that bouncer fools Jonathan Bernier. That would have fooled most goaltenders. Bernier's in terrific position.